As soon as Marty McFly slipped into the powered lace Nikes and jumped on his hoverboard in BTTF2, a craze was born. Hey guys, I'm Melissa Salvatore for 8012, and Nike says those kicks will be released before 2016. Lexus beat them to the punch though with a hoverboard.
Like old stories, old fairy tales, the flying carpet. And this is something close to that flying carpet.
Like Lexus International, we wondered what other movie-inspired tech might be readily available soon. Here they are in order from furthest from reality to it's gonna happen. At number four, one of the most diverse weapons ever imagined, the lightsaber. Made famous in countless Star Wars battles, some MIT and Harvard physicists said they created the real deal, but caught fan flack when it wasn't. The main problem here is lasers are made of light. And light doesn't just contain itself to a few feet. Also, lightsabers would never clash together like they do in Star Wars duels because light just passes through other light. If you really want one, start searching for an affordable replica. Number three, teleportation. And we're talking about real teleportation, no variation. A means of travel made famous by Star Trek, it technically requires the complete loss of someone in one place and then regeneration in a separate place. There's ways to cheat this with cloning or DNA faxing, but it's not the real deal. Some physics graduate students did the math for us, and for true teleportation to happen, more than 4.5 times 10 to the 42nd pieces of you would have to be relocated and replaced exactly how they were before. As science advances, this will be achievable, just not yet. So for now, unless you're me, teleportation just ain't happening. Coming in at number two is something recently made popular by Harry Potter, the invisibility cloak. Duke scientists figured out how to make an object seemingly disappear by covering it with a cloak that subverts microwaves and therefore radar. Microwaves are measured in centimeters, light waves, nanometers. That means a complete working invisibility cloak would have to be stitched with nanotechnology. And we're not there yet. Silver lining, one prediction has them ready in 2019. The number one spot on the list makes me think of The Fifth Element. Flying cars have long been dreamed of, and they're right around the corner. Slovakian company Aeromobile says they'll have a two-seater flying car ready for market in 2 years' time. Yes, it comes with a parachute too, just in case. Did we miss any you wish were made into reality? Let us know in the comments and live long and prosper from 8012.
Thanks for watching 8012. Make sure to like our videos, subscribe for more, and leave a comment. Yeah, I'll definitely be a plus one to your friend's wedding.